Who is this?
Hey, Night Watchman.
Which
Night
one?
Night Watchman. Watchman watch illa bro.
Hey guys, welcome to the show. Hi Arvind, hi Vineeth. How are you guys doing?
All good. How's it going with you?
It's good. I'm excited. Tell me, what are we watching right now and why is everybody going crazy about what we're watching right now?
So this movie, Jagame Thandhiram, is probably the biggest, most exciting thing to happen to Tamil Nadu man in 2021. For a change, it means we don't need to watch Big Boss in Tamil anymore. That we can start from there. Truth be told, hey, it's one of the best directors out there in Tamil cinema. So this man has come up the right way in terms of starting out as a short filmmaker and then making his name in reality shows and short filmmaking competitions and then eventually becoming one of the most accomplished and exciting talents out there as a director. So imagine him combining with the best national award winning Tamil actor out there, Dhanush. He keeps winning national awards every single year.
All right, I'm excited to watch. Let's dive into it.
See, it didn't have to be like this. All you had to fucking do was what you were meant to do. You and me were like brothers.
It's not much Tamil there up top, is there?
You see, that's why it's a pan-Indian movie, like we always like to say about all stand-up comedians in India. It's so pan-Indian.
Oh!
Yeah, this is where... Okay, so you must know something. I would like to set some context here, Tanmay, because the director is one of those fanboys of all Western flicks and say Quentin Tarantino, you know, and things like that. So from his first movies, he's always made it a mark to be very particular about film language.
All right,
also,
okay.
One more thing that you need to understand. This is very important. Dhanush is the son-in-law of Rajnikant. Do what you will with that information, but you have to know. Okay, that's how we'll watch this trailer.
I can't believe we had to start from there. Okay, then Rajnikant.
Ninga Tamilo.
Tamil Nadu.
Just so you
know, that is Tamil, okay?
Yes, I know.
No, but here's something that I'll tell you to complicate things further for you, Tanmay. Because right now you're getting up to speed on what is Tamil and what is not. But what is being discussed between those two is, Dhanush asks the girl, one of them asks if she's Tamil and she's like, he's like, yeah, I'm from Tamil Nadu, obviously. I'm
Arvind,
Tamil.
I can read subtitles, da. What are you doing?
No. Oh, fair enough. The camera is blocking the subtitles here. I thought you're not getting anything.
Also, I think he was setting context to the fact that Arvind is actually from Chennai, which is in Tamil Nadu, and I'm from Bangalore, which is Karnataka. And the context of two Tamilians being from different places. But still...
I'm going to go one more level. Actually, that was the first context. But here's the bigger context, because that's what the movie is about. I've read about it. This is the Tamilians who are not from Tamil Nadu, but are identified as Tamilians and are all over the world. Sri Lankan Tamils, Malaysian Tamils.
Oh.
You know, most of the Tamils all over the world actually are not Indian diaspora Tamils. They are the ones who flew from Sri Lanka due to difficult situations and made a life for themselves in Canada and Europe because they were more welcoming for people.
What do you think, Vineeth? This is just a casual show or what? This is infotainment, okay?
No, but this is how you tell, no, Sundar Pichai is my friend because he's Tamilian. Wait, I've seen this in someone's stand-up special. No, wait, was it you?
Thank
Tanmay?
You for shamelessly plugging my show. This is why you need two South Indians and not one.
You are
in
not
a panel.
Ready, da.
Thanks, da. Thank you so much. Love you.
It's
business. We don't need any more immigrants.
Okay. Sorry to break the bubble for you.
What's happening?
But basically, what they're saying there is effectively say, hey, it's not enough to tell the truth alone. It's about also how you speak the truth, because the way you speak the truth is what actually make them believe it's true.
Yeah, the subtext is that you've seen this movie already through other various movies, but we are telling it differently for you to understand it better.
Oh, wow. Wow, yeah, you're right. The subtitles would have never made me think that.
It's business. We don't need any more immigrants.
So one more point. He just said, hey, only if you speak the truth that they want to hear will they let us be in this country, which is followed up with the line that says, hey, we don't want immigrants here. So which brings me to the point, this is about Tamils, but not necessarily about Indian Tamils and Tamils from Tamil Nadu. This is about the Tamilians from Sri Lanka and all over else who settle in Europe. Maybe that's what it's hinting at.
Mm.
அவங்களை இப்ப போய் நான் செஞ்சுமானா
You see that guy who went and did all this to Tanmay? This is, by the way, the South Indian way of saying fuck you. Yeah. So the person he went and did all that to, it's just hard for me to look at him seriously in a gangster role because he comes in a show here called Cook with Komali in Chennai, in Tamil Nadu.
Oh, got it. Okay. Oh my God, there's a frame here where Dhanush is clearly some kind of a politician.
No, that area boys also, they'll put for me also over here. Just down my street. If you're a little popular, no.
You see these other six fellows down there.
Did he just say dumb and then the car crashed and there was a bomb in the car?
Yes.
Yeah.
And he was in the car.
That we don't know.
We would never know. Hey,
that is the Thandhiram.
That is the Thandhiram.
Hey, what a callback, bro.
The frame is stopped on someone. Do you recognize this person?
No. Who's this?
Do you recognize him from any very popular show right now? Everyone's going crazy and suddenly 8th season was fuck all, so they stopped talking.
Oh my God, this is the guy from Game of Thrones. He's the Tywin Lannister. What? You see, Tywin Lannister.
No. Okay. Oh my God, he's the guy who doesn't watch Game of Thrones. Okay.
Who is this? Hey,
Night Watch, man.
Which one?
Night Watch Manor. Watch Night Manor, watch illa, bro. Man illa.
He was the head of the Night's Watch, right? He's the one who, like, he was this one.
It's clear that three of us don't watch it.
I watch it. I just don't remember names, okay?
All right, if you know who this is, please leave it in the comment section so we can find
out.
Don't
tell his Night Watchman.
See, the only reason I know this is because I can show off to my other regional language friends that, hey, in one Tamil movie, one Game of Thrones actor is
Dude, I'm digging the music in this, right? Like, it feels like you're right. Like, the Tarantino influence is, like, very clear.
Dude, and huge shout out to the music director's name is Santosh Narayan. Whenever you're free, please check out his other work also. This man is legendary.
Awesome.
Like, and his jazz influences are off the hook. And a lot of people... We'll Google jazz right now, but that's okay. Take your time. If you are watching a movie which he has scored for, there's no way that you're not going to feel hyped.
Nice.
Obviously, you've heard of Kabali.
Of course.
Which is Rajni's movie. Yeah. So, yeah. The soundtracks from that, which went viral also, is this man's on.
Oh, awesome. Wow. You were saying something, Arvind?
These two make a fantastic combination. Like I told you, the character has a story of coming from the short film era and making it from the smallest. This fellow has been with him, the music director has been with him the whole time. So
awesome.
It's a fascinating story of them just coming and changing the landscape of how Tamil cinema is perceived and produced. Not
fantastic.
Discount. Oh! தப்பு பண்ற அவ்வளவுதான் பெருசு சிறுசு அளவுலாம் கிடையாது சோழர் பரம்பரையில் ஒரு லண்டன் தாதா
டூட் தனுஷ் லுக்ஸ் He looks badass, no?
Yeah, tell me which movie did that scene remind you of?
Very Kill Bill-ish.
The low ceiling, the restaurant is the low ceiling. You know, yeah, very Kill Bill feel.
Yeah.
This is him, man. He just loves, Karthik Subraj, the director, just loves taking 100 people pointing guns in every movie. Just for the... Sometimes he does it just as a gag, because just to make a joke, because people expect that from. So
this guy nails it. In terms of visual grammar, he actually gets it right. Like, he evokes that... emotion that you're looking for, rather than just be like, hey, they tried it and messed it up.
I would like to explain context for this last line. It's damn important that you set context for it. So that's a very famous Tamil line, man. The original line is, சோழர் பரம்பரையில் ஒரு எம்எல்ஏ, விச் பேசிக்கலி மீன்ஸ் சம் யூ நோ யூ ஹர்ட் ஆஃப் தி கிங்ஸ் சேராஸ் சோழாஸ் அண்ட் பாண்டியாஸ் ரைட்
யா யா யா
சோ இட்ஸ் இட்ஸ் எ வெரி ஃபேமஸ் லைன் இன் அ வெரி ஃபேமஸ் மூவி வேர் த ஹீரோ சேஸ் ஆஃப்டர் கிளைமிங் ஆன் டு ஃப்ரம் பீங் அ பொலிட்டீஷியன்ஸ் அ பர்சனல் அசிஸ்டன்ட் டு பிகமிங் பீட்டிங் த பொலிட்டீஷியன் இன் இஸ் ஓன் கான்ஸ்டன்சியர் சம்திங் ஆஃப் தட் சார்ட்ஸ் சோ வென் ஹி ரீச்சஸ் தட் பினக்கிள் ஹி சேஸ் ஹே finally the Solar Paramaril or MLA, which is effectively say, hey, in the king of, in the family of dynasty of Solas, we have an MLA. And that line became such a big hit in decades.
This is Amedi Padai, no?
Amedi Padai is the movie. The same line has been adopted here, Dhanush, to say, hey, in the dynasty of Solas, we have a gangster in, in London, Dada.
In London.
So it's a very nice connection that Tamilians will get it, man. It's very, Tamil-specific thing.
Nice. Let's look at the comments. If you guys can tell me what one of these comments means. What is this? What is this?
Vetaada vara nama Suruli. Podu Rakita Rakita. Basically, they're just hailing the character Suruli, man. That's the name of Dhanush in this movie. And he's pretty much saying that, hey, the man's going out to hunt. And Rakita Rakita song. If you haven't heard, you should do a reaction to that song. I bet you'll be hooked for 10 seconds. You'll be like, hey, what is this song that your body will start shaking? Rakita Rakita
Rakita. No gym body, no show off, only acting.
See young actors. See young actors, you should learn from Dhanush. He is an acting encyclopedia. No gym body. See, gym body is not gym body. In Tamil, we say it is one word. It's a gym body.
Gym body. Got it.
Gym body.
Yeah, no gym body, no show off, only acting skills. Man, trust me, being from Maharashtra, I got to tell that most of us here have started following South movies. And that is something in Bollywood can never show.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I forgot to log out, man. I'm sorry. That's me. Hello.
All right, that was awesome. Guys, when are we watching this movie together?
18th June.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm busy that week. Can we do 19th? Sorry.
The good thing is they won't take it off within one day. So you can watch the next day.
Is that a reference to my whole to my whole career?
Dumb.
All right, gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. You can catch Jagame Thandhiram on 18th of June. And let us know what you think. Bye-bye.
Peace. Take care. Bye-bye.